Also, right now, firefighters are still at the scene of a big house fire.
It is going on near Northwest 116th and Western Sky 5 above the scene just moments ago. You can see the flames coming from that home. Eyewitness News 5's Linda Modest joins us with the late-breaking details. Linda?
Paul, firefighters are still working on putting out hot spots. Take a look behind me. You can see there's a bunch of firefighters up here on the scene. They're trying to get themselves hydrated. I talked to a woman earlier who said she was driving by and noticed the fire start at this house that's closest to me here. No one was home. She ran next door and woke the woman up in that home that you don't see no longer has a roof. The woman came out of her house and she was okay, but this, you can see that she has no roof in her house. Now, Sky 5, as you mentioned, was over the scene earlier, and they got some video of the homes as they were burning. Now, we don't know the extent of the damage, but you can see that it is pretty bad here. You can see that it's still smoldering as well. We're waiting to talk to firefighters to see what caused this, but again, this is a fire that started in one home, then jumped over to their neighbor's home. Now, everyone who lives here is here on the scene right now, and they're all wondering what happened as well. Reporting live, I'm Linda Modis, Eyewitness News 5.
Linda, thank you.